and we're walking towards the St. Peter's Basilica. But it's okay.
It's part of a tourist journey.
Yes, and now we're finally here and we're so happy.
Thank you.
is the Colosseum, and I'm so excited because the Colosseum is one of those historical places or tourist attractions that I really want to see before I die, and I'm so happy that I'm finally seeing it in real life. Brussels from our Euro trip, where we went to Berlin, to Prague, and to Rome, and now we're back to home base here in Brussels, Belgium. And we're looking super fresh.
Not really. I don't know how many times we changed clothes in this vlog, but
if you notice that we keep wearing the same clothes, it's because we went backpacking and we could only bring one coat, but we changed clothes inside just so you know, but our coats are always the same. So now we're going back home to
buying souvenirs.
Yes, it's now time to buy souvenirs, to pack a bit, but tomorrow we might be going to Paris.
Might be.
That's our last trip, and then back to Manila to be reunited with our poodle, Tyler.
We miss Tyler. Tyler, shout out to you.
Hi, Tyler.
You're
poodle.
The best freaking dog in the world.
Yes. I was trying to enter this door because my mom is inside using the ATM and I couldn't get in, and it was so embarrassing because I was just waiting by the door.
How many times?
Like 5 times. I tried walking towards it and then walk back, thinking like, why is the sensor not sensing me? And then a man came in and we realized you need to swipe your ATM card so that you'll be allowed access. So there, embarrassing experience here in Brussels.
Yeah, I'm on my way home, yeah. never makes me out. Maybe crazy. Don't you step amaze me.